the first turn, the first chicane, actually. It's pretty nasty. Have fun. Race clean. Good luck.
Good luck, guys. Have fun.
Good luck. Have fun. Stay clean.
Good luck.
It's a good start. Keep it up. Position. Try to keep focus. Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Thank you. charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.
Yeah, I'm off your pace, so I'll just like to do.
Interpretation of track limits. They've given you a 3-second time penalty.
Thank you.
DRS 32.9 seconds. Top 10.
I want 5 plasma.
Let's use some of this energy. Increase the ERS deployment.
Chris, nice blue pass.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums.
Shit, man, sorry. Shit.
tyres are going to hit the cliff pretty soon. It may be prudent to do something about that before we completely destroy them. After these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. Trailing our teammate by 40.6 seconds. Front is 6.9 seconds.
I think I can maybe have him hat. He's going to bend so much. I'm pretty sure I have better tires than him. In terms of wear, at least. Thank you.
seconds. Front is 6.9 seconds.
That's unfortunate for Pat.
it is 12.4 seconds.
What can I do to get the points right now? It's probably too late to hit this stop.
Our gap behind is 6.4 seconds. Gap to car in front is 12.3 seconds. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to teammate ahead is 32.3 seconds. Seconds.
Let your bar on the main straight.
Okay.
Thank you.
22.8 seconds. Start losing some tire grip around now. Start saving on fuel. Fuel mix one. Mix one. Gap to the car in front is 18.8 seconds.
Should we lose in time to him?
We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. gap to the car ahead is 21.3 seconds. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.
Just ran out of fuel right there. Ooh. Mega Man fighting Fruit Send. That's interesting. Easy and unmixing names. Oh. Oh shoot, what's that? Did he run out of fuel?
By the way, I don't know if I was first, and suddenly I'm plus one lap, so I can send you screenshots. I have no penalties. And send you my recording also, guys.
Sure.
Nice bug.
Very nice bug. What the heck was going on with that?
That's what you get for cheating, Dark.
Yeah, right. I'm plus one lap.
Yeah, it's like, he's plus one lap, does that mean I'm two laps back? Hang on a moment.
Nice race, Tron, really close.
My game was freezing all that.
Yeah, I saw you spike here and there at last month.
It was almost every single lap, but I lost probably 15, maybe 20 seconds because of it. Just looking at my splits every single lap, from just keeping on my pull, it was pretty bad.
Yeah, and I can also confirm, I was chasing Jonathan AI the whole time. You were never the person in front of me.
Yeah, it was honestly disgusting how bad this race was for me in terms of the stability of the game. And I'm really pissed off about it.
Oh wait, so everyone had a weird race? There was lagging all over, or what happened?
No, I had a totally normal race. Very clean, very standard.
No, the problem was, I was getting random screen freezes for no reason. Like, it's not anything to do with my equipment, I did good stuff, so... It's something in the game that I'm gonna have to figure out what's causing it.